First one we're going to do is the poets leave hell, and again behold the stars. A night with tears above my head, catching the moon's wax strip. I know now where the wax clips go into the sky. Have you sailed the ocean black? There's a thousand ships in there. Watch the moon, see them sway, lanterns tossed in the air. Mining in a cave, strike the last match. Precious glances flip, they have taken me back. This one I wrote recently for my grandfather, who passed away yesterday morning. There is thunder while I wait. The back of the room swells. No exit, but no distaste. I remember when we sat there in the kitchen telling stories about model airplanes and jungles and shooting a panther in the eye, and I wish I'd listened closer, but when I say it, it just doesn't come out right. So I'm trying to find a voice to send a message forward. Don't forget this, it's important. There's something here to show her. The lights are dimming, please come closer. I don't know much. Might do the same when your time comes to make their own mismatch. Till then.